Dolly Parton wishes she hadn't chosen such a good song to lock away for 30 years. In her book Song Teller, My Life in Lyrics, the country music icon revealed she had penned and recorded a new track but locked it away in a box at her Dollywood theme park in Tennessee. The box isn't to be opened until 2045. But during an appearance on The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon on Wednesday, Dolly confessed that she regrets the decision now. "I have regretted that because it was a really great song. I'm serious," she sighed. "I keep wanting them to let me dig it up and put something else in it that is not as good." And while unlikely, Dolly joked that there's always a chance she might make it to 2045 and witness the opening of the box. "They asked me if I would write a song that nobody would ever hear. I'll be dead," the 76-year-old laughed. "Well, I might not be, 'cause I'll be 99. You know me."